This video was produced by the town of Osuyus for the International Nations in Bloom competition held in Bedford, England on September the 17th, 1996. We have sincere appreciation for the contributions for this video from BC Gas and from West Kootenai Power. Small town we are talking about is Osuyus, British Columbia, Canada. Located on the southern tip of the gorgeous Okanagan Valley, Osuyus is located at the junctions of Highway 3 and 97, right at the Washington state border. Our beautiful town surrounds the international waters of Lake Osuyus. First known as a fur trade route, we have bloomed to become renowned as leaders in the fruit industry, tourism, and retirement location. Our remarkably mild winters have a great deal to do with attracting people, and of course the dry powdered snow covers our mountain ranges, allowing the pleasure of some great winter sports. However, in our valley resides the only pocket desert in all of Canada, home to many unique species of wildlife, flora, and fauna. It's the type of geography that gives us our warm, semi-arid summers, the mild and dry winters, not to mention it creates one of the largest sandboxes available for the young and old to enjoy. It's great for playing, flying kites, plain old-fashioned suntanning, and along with that, we have the warmest lake, freshwater lake, in all of Canada, with some of the nicest natural features found in North America. Well, take a walk along the shoreline of the Lake Osuyus and you'll find more astounding scenes of nature's garden flourishing. And this is what makes our valley special, with the plants, the animals, and people all attracted here by the lowest annual rainfall in Canada, the long-worn summers, and evenings that treasure gentle Chinook winds. In fact, most of us living here have just simply thrown the snow shovel away. And all this splendor leads Osuyus to be an ideal retirement destination. Our Golden Age sector represents one-third of our community's population. People have come here from all parts of the world to relax and to rejuvenate in a climate well suited to whisk away the arthritic aches and pains, leaving everyone free to enjoy the many activities in and around our town. Many find the small town hustle bustle a great excuse to get out and take in the wealth of community events that are going on. Another third of our population derives from the tourist trade. Hotel operators, campsite hosts, restaurant owners all do their part to welcome the annual influx, usually starting on the Easter weekend. Tourists come to our town to fill their summer dreams in the water slides, or at the mini golf, or at the actual golf course and on the putting green. Got to do better than that, though, to get on the pro tour. And of course, it's the water and the water fun, second to none. Look at them jumping and having fun. And there's floating and boating and water skiing, whatever your pleasure. The Suyus Lake is the gateway to fun in the sun. You can sit back and relax or go out and do a whole group trip. Or maybe take to the sky just to bask the day away and float above Lake Suyus and have a beautiful view. All through tourism, all through the lakes, and all through the warm sunshine of the Okanagan Valley. The final third of our makeup, we choose a formidable lifestyle of farming. From hobby farms to acres and acres of fruit-producing orchards, these blossoms are signaling the arrival of spring, and they provide a stunning backdrop, great to see from your motel, your campsite, or your kitchen window. Endless rows of beauty lining our highways and light up the valley with an absolute rainbow of colors. And then we just add a little bit of irrigation, and then a lot of the sun's rays and some tender, loving care. The Suyus is known to produce the earliest crops in Canada with the highest of quality. And check out this stunning array of fruits grown locally, including grapes for our award-winning wineries. Local fruit stands supply the tourists and the travelers. And the large packing houses ship the finest fresh fruit right around the globe. Isn't that the life? The town of Suyus has an abundance of park space. We have wide open spaces, finely manicured lawns, and park programs that supply our youth with playground equipment to keep them busy all summer long. And most parks have direct lake access, the safe sandy beaches that are plentiful, along with the soft, comforting, grassy areas. Yes, there's enough park space that's going to be available for years and years to come. And these parks are well-maintained greenscapes with public beautification projects turn the unused portions of our land into the floriferous walkways that all citizens and tourists alike come to enjoy and come to use. Well, there's always plenty of recreational activities with over 30 species of fish in our lake. Hook and sinkers are constantly hitting the water, boats of all descriptions, or you head up to the tennis courts for a great start to the day. Pull out the clubs and 27 holes on our municipal golf course, the Suyus Golf and Country Club, which overlooks Lake Suyus, overlooks the orchards in our town. And you're on your way to the expertly manicured greens and beautifully drawn fairways. Many tee off year-round because it's simply known as the course with the view. Is shopping your pleasure? Then head downtown to our wide open streets with friendly merchants ready to visit and chat. A lot of effort, you know, has been put in to make our downtown core as scenic as possible. Flowers and murals line the streets. Sit outside for lunch. And of course, the weather is perfect. Maybe you'd like to do a little window shopping, or pick up that new outfit, or get someone the perfect gift. There are numerous specialty shops, and of course, an impressive array of unique stores that carry the everyday staples on your shopping list. The residents of Suyus also do their part in the beautification of our town. You know, choosing a deserving recipient of our annual landscape award is no easy task with so many in the running. It seems the citizens of our town have endless creativity when it comes to landscaping the front yards. See that special care and attention taken provides neighborhoods anyone would be proud to live in. Let's take a closer look. Well, it is obvious the amount of pride people in our town have. But you know, it doesn't stop there. Our festival society continues to outdo themselves year after year. Crowds of smiling faces gather to partake in the festivities on a year-round basis. Our 50th anniversary was well represented by our local royalty, and then thousands of others participating and spectating, watching all the events, being part of all the events, just having a good old-fashioned fun day. The kids with the cotton candy, their thrilling rides for the youngsters, and of course, the ever-popular dunk tank, even more popular when the RCMP were involved and taking the bath. And then there's the cherry pit spitting for distance. It raises more than just money. And of course, we put all the colorful faces everywhere together, sure to raise a smile. Throughout the year, different groups gather in Osuyoos to take advantage of our weather and location. Some of the large variety of special events we host include the Spotted Lake Bolorama Rodeo, a bit of the Wild West right here in the valley. Does he make the bell? Not this time. Others are attracted to one of the best three-day horse trials facilities in Canada, and those from all parts in Western North America. From stadium to exciting cross-country course, we have it all. There at the post can be heard as horse racing fans cheer for those photo finishes. The Ironman Canada competition runs right through our valley. Swim 2 miles, bicycle 100, and run another 26. A sport for only the fit and the hearty. Looking for a little less demanding fun, the street dances are great for the young and old. They're held here regularly. And the list goes on to include concerts, theater, lawn bowling, baseball tournaments, soccer, squash, tennis, bowling, ski tournaments. You know, a range of events to meet any demand can take place. Recently hosted the BC Senior Games. And we support hockey from Adams right through to the Junior B action provided by the brand new Osuyoos Rebels. What makes all this happen? Why, our local citizens are primarily responsible. Countless hours of volunteer labor come from within the community, from the art gallery right through to the Chamber of Commerce. It's local people pitching in to promote our town and contribute to the total success of any event. Talent of all description comes out to entertain onlookers, and dedicated committees seem to pop up every week, taking the time and the energy to help out in these projects. From just a vision to the completion, you'll see these individuals involved, and they are definitely driven by community pride. And we're always game to give a pat on the back when it's deserved. This type of spirit is the backbone of the quality of life and community pride you can see, feel, and experience in the town of Osuyoos. With that, we move to environmental concerns and how we address them. The most serious concern in the Valley of Lakes is our water. Our sewage treatment plant rivals those in the world, utilizing a sophisticated new process. Our effluent ponds collect and transform raw sewage into a usable irrigation water. It's recycled at its best once gone through an elaborate process. Nearby golf course takes advantage of reusing the water for irrigation. This practice eliminates the need for additional pumping stations and makes little waste of a valuable resource, our water. Without the strive to keep our lakes and rivers clean, this beautiful oasis could ultimately turn back to the desert. Conservation is necessary to ensure our green spaces are kept in top shape for everyone. Knowing this, many are familiarizing themselves to the practice of xeriscape landscaping. Now, this is a method of planting and decorating the residences with foliage well suited to our desert environment. The use of natural rock and material from the area, and the plants are smartly watered where and when they need it. Desert preservation is also a top concern. Having the only pocket desert in Canada keeps us aware that this rare commodity must be preserved and treasured for future generations. Desert Preservation Society has even been formed and land set aside for this use only. Another milestone, of course, in environmental practice has been accomplished in Osuyus with the installation of the sterile insect, a natural method of eradication release program. It's releasing pests without the pesticides, so that we don't have an enormous amount of these starting off as worms in your apple. The end result, a purely delicious product. You may be looking at one of the only places in Canada that is attractive in so many ways. Our natural features and resources, certainly our quality of life, a large part, community pride busting at the seams, and as keen eye on an environmental awareness. You put all of this together, you realize why Osuyus was voted the nicest small community in Canada and was chosen runner-up in the entire world. A warm, temperate climate, plenty of activity, international recognition, community spirit, and involvement and activity are just some of the reasons people choose to visit, they choose to holiday, and we choose to live in Osuyus. We'd like to invite you to discover our town in any season, at any time. We'll make you welcome here, and you're going to be glad that you came for a visit. By the way, if you're wondering what happens at night, well, most don't go to bed too early. They'd miss our annual Gold Wing Parade, where touring enthusiasts from all over Western Canada and the U.S. congregate in Osuyus and light up the streets with many Gold Wing bikes, a spectator favorite attracting thousands of people. And then, of course, come to the finish of the day, a finish with a bang, as fireworks cover the sky and fill the valley with the pops and the bangs, all part of the spirit of Osuyus, British Columbia, Canada. Is signed by the chairman and the vice chairman, and also with Romeo LeBlanc. And you can imagine how nice it was when the Yale de Suyus was the winner, and there's the picture on the winning photograph.
We're all very fortunate knowing that we live in the most beautiful town, in the most beautiful province, and in the most beautiful country in the world today. And the reason Osuyus is so well respected and envied throughout Canada is because of the efforts of people like you.
Practically every day you could see Shirley's convertible at the walkway, and there she would be planting, pruning, weeding, or working with the volunteers. Osuyus owes Shirley and the Pioneer Walkway volunteers a debt of thanks for a job very well done. Thank you.
To go on with in starting this walkway. They started it, we finished it, but we were all in it together with the dream.